गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 and 9 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 5.4। सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, फाइंड द मेजर ऑफ द एंगल शोन इन ईच फिगर। फर्स्ट एस्टिमेट विद योर आईज एंड देन फाइंड द एक्चुअल मेजर विद द प्रोट्रैक्टर। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल जस्ट एस्टिमेट विद आर मेयर ऑब्जर्वेशन, वी विल टेल विच वन एंगल इट इज। So this by mere observation we can say this is an acute angle. Yes, how we will do it? We will just draw perpendicular to it. Draw perpendicular to this. This is coming between 90 and 0. This is an acute angle. So now measure it with your protractor. Okay. Now keep your protractor over here, and you will see that it is coming 40. Okay, I am taking this bottom one angle. Why I am taking bottom scale? Because we have to start always with zero scale, with zero. So here it is coming 40. Okay, this is coming 40. So this is a 40 degree. Now see the next one. This is obtuse angle. By mere observation we can say it is an obtuse angle. So let us measure this angle, how much it is coming. Again we will see that we will start from zero. This one it is coming on 130. See this one arrow, this is coming 130. So we'll write here 130 degree. Now again it is acute angle, so we'll measure with our protractor. So here again we will check with this bottom one scale, and it is coming to 65. It is coming between 60 and 70. So it is coming here. So it is 65. And see this one. It is again obtuse. So here we'll keep our protractor like this. And okay, it is coming between 130 and 140. Yes, it is coming between 130 and 140. If we'll check it, we will see that it is coming between, just in the middle of this 130 and 140. I'm telling you, see there, here I'm telling you with this also. If we'll check it, we will see that it is coming here. Okay, exactly in the mid of this 130 and 145. So it is angle 135. So here it is 135. Now let's check question number 9. Question number 9 is, find the angle measured between the hands of a clock in each of the figure. So first is 9 a.m, second one is 1 p.m, third one is 6 p.m. So first of all, in this one it is understood that it is a right angle. Yes, it is a right angle. So what is the measure of right angle? That is 90 degree. Now this one between 12 and 1. So here I have told you earlier also that in between 1 hour there is an angle of 30 degree. Okay, how I can say this is an angle of 30 degree? See, in a clock, in a complete rotation, yes, in a complete rotation there is a 360 degree angle. Yes, now in one complete rotation how many hours are completed? How many hours are completing? If we will start from here, so how many hours are completing? 12 hours. 12 hours are completing. So for one, in 1 hour, for 1 hour, how 1 hour, how many degree angle will be there? You will just divide it by 12. So 12 threes are, so in between 1 hour there is of 30 degree angle. So here you can simply say that it is of 30 degree. Okay, this is of 30 degree. So here we will write 30 degree, and here it is understood that it is in a straight angle. It is a straight angle, so straight angle is of 180 degree. 180 degree.